I say my next two guests are the best-looking couple in television, you know I'm talking about Blake and Krystle Carrington. And when I say Blake and Krystle Carrington, you know I mean the popular stars of the long-running Dynasty series, John Forsythe and Linda Evans, right here.
And what was the first time you met John, for real?
When I was 15 years old.
Yeah, tell us about that.
Well, I had a show called Bachelor Father on the air. And my little niece had some friends, including Linda. And Linda was tall and slender and kind of bony, but very, all the vestiges of beauty that was going to show up. And she had a kind of crush on me, and she would flash by me, you know, and I'd try to avoid her. And then, some 20 years later, 25 years later, they said, "This is going to be your wife." I must say, when I looked at her, my first impression was, "My, how you've grown."
And I said, "You know, it took me a long time, but I finally got you."
Speaking for all the legions of people who love Linda, I'd like to suggest that she not have one star on this street, that she have two. One as an actress, and one for what she is. A rare and most unusual woman.
A very special thanks to John Forsythe. It's not only a privilege for me to work with him, but his constant support and encouragement have given me the strength and the courage to grow, and I love him very dearly for that. Thank you, John. Thank you all very much.
Network programmers like the show's storyline about the rich yet troubled Carrington family. And they especially like the on-air chemistry between lead stars John Forsythe and Linda Evans.
In the 80s, she and John Forsythe were the couple who captivated America in the hit series Dynasty.
The love that you two have for each other, it just reflects on the screen. It just looks like you should be together. Oh. You know, it's just there.
I have no problem loving
this
man.
I wouldn't blame you at all.
And how can it be dull? How can it be uninteresting when you have Linda Evans and all those very attractive ladies?
It certainly wasn't a stretch to be in love with Blake Carrington, to want a child passionately and to have it as one of the dreams of her life. Those were all my fantasies.
That's sweet.
We used to play love scenes that were unmatched. So.
About 10 minutes ago when I was doing this.
Now I remember. I'm gonna very close.
You had this great relationship all the way through the show. He was very protective of you. You were very much a teen.
Linda's among the most remarkable girls in the business. She's beautiful, she's talented, and she's kind and a joy to be with. She was the most beloved of all the people on the show, and for good reason.
About the third year of Dynasty, I was rummaging through some old stuff my mom had saved, and I found a script that he had signed for me on the show, and he said, "Dear Linda, someday you're going to be somebody." And I thought, I took it to work. I said, "John, you had faith in me when nobody else did."
Characterize Linda Evans for me as an actress. And
well, she's one of the best things that happened to us and to me.
And then your man for all seasons and reasons, John Forsythe. Was he a good friend?
John Forsythe, I love that man.
It was such a delight to spend time with Linda on the set and off the set, too. I would have paid them to do the part.
You are everything I've ever wanted in a woman.
And you're everything I've ever wanted.